Thank you. Yes, I'm here. So just park the sidecar there, then I'm gonna go back there. I'm just gonna call you back. Okay? Okay, bye. Excuse me.
Oh shit.
It is us. Excuse me. Oh my god, what is this? Lugi na yung stocks ko. Ah, thanks god, it's gonna be good. Tomorrow, it's a brand new day. Yes, hello?
Yes, sir. I got it, sir.
Sige na.
Alright. Yep, sir. Okay, sir. Let's tell them. Alright. I think they're here. So you guys come for the interview, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna give the call for Mr. Dimotoka. Then we'll start.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
That's me!
Benny? Yes, sir.
You? You?
Yes, sir.
You?
Yes, sir.
Where's secretary?
Mr. Bernardo Batumbakan?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you're Mr. Bernardo. Can I have your CV, please? Can I come here? I'm ready for the interview. Very good, ma'am.
Saan ka? Oo. Saan ka galing?
Sa Baguio.
Baguio? Doon ang araw ang pinsan ko eh.
Oo, oh,
saan ba? Sa Baguio? Yeah. Anong university ka?
Central University.
Ah. Wow. So, ano yung napayang dito?
Secretary.
Secretary talaga? Pero sa totoo lang, bagay ka mag-model. Sobrang ganda mo. Pangkal mo.
Ay, grabe naman.
Pig nga pala.
Enjoy.
Nice to meet you.
Ako din.
Ano mo nung kanina?
Yung kanina sa bag.
mo yun pala?
Oo. Tignan mo din?
Oo. Kamatis ang kasama mo kanina.
Paano mo nalaman?
May natira pa kasi.
Ay, Mayumi Halili?
Yes, ma'am.
We need here for the interview. Can I get your CV first? Follow me.
Gusto yung kumatindi, kinuha nila ako as a, sa department na maintenance department.
Wow! Saan ang posisyon mo dun?
Janitor! Paano? Una na ako. Tagap na ako, first day ko bukas, so bawal malit.
Okay.
Tara. Saan nga ba yun? Hello? I'm done. Where are you? Why are you at the side? No, don't go there. Go to the center. Bring the sidecar. Okay, thank you.
What's the interview mo?
Tatawagan na lang ako.
Ano ba? So, ano pa rin kung magawa ko para maging okay? Pero... Pero...
Ano, may problema ba?
Joy?
Pedro Sabel. Where's your CV?
Yes, ma'am.
Of course, you're here for the interview.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't you have any CV?
I do have one.
Okay, ma'am, follow me. Sino gumamit ng CR?
That's it! Thank you very much for watching Robot First Sight! At siguro pa ang gagawin ko muna ay pasasalamatin ko muna yung mga main cast. The first main cast is Mr. Pitt 30! Yay! Yeah, so Pitt 30, there's another one. Ito ha, nabigla kami. Talaga pala namin na sa silent-silent lang siya eh, pero rock pala siya. Si Joy! Jer, ang pinido mo?
Marquez
Poe.
Marquez
Poe? Marquez. Marquez. Si Joy Marquez. Okay, si Joey Marquez? Nag-iilis ako. Si Joy Marquez. Okay, Joy Marquez. Then kumbaga yung mga supporting actors and actresses. Ang unang kumbang. The next one is Ate Army! Yes! Another one, yung unang naglinis dito, of course, for the first time, Juice! Okay, another one. Ito yung tao na habang nagtitaping kami. Ako ay talagang tumawa. Aking katukayo, Kiko Man! Okay, yung gumanap naman na bilang aking secretary or personal assistant, si Christine Sobrevilla. And of course, yours truly, Kiko Man Francis Gasser. Salamat sa inyo pong pagtangkilik. Now, if you have not yet subscribed in this channel, all you have to do is to click that red button down. Yes, that's what we call subscribe button. And of course, click like since you have watched it. Click like and share it to your friends. I'm cool with that. Kahit i-share nyo yan sa Facebook and everything. And I'm sure na marami rin tatawa kapag napanood yan. And if you have ample of time, just leave comment. Para naman kami po ay mamotivate na mabasa po namin. And if you have certain ideas about a short film that you wanted us to do, all you have to do is to send us also through commentary box. And another thing! Just in case you forgot, you see that bell downstairs? Slap that bell. Hit that bell so that you will be notified just in case that we will be uploading a new short film. And once again, always remember, the best thing is yet to come. This is Kiko Man with you, Francis Gasser, together with the cast and crew of the Kiko Man films. Bye!